Welcome to Rewind. Rewind is a series that will allow me to put back the old videos from the original Last Gamer YouTube channel that were taken down due to copyright strikes or claims. When doing Last Gamer originally, these strikes and claims did not exist, but over the years came into action. Due to technology, I can now go in, edit out the songs or the images or even the video footage that affects the video from being banned in some countries. Some things are unavoidable, such as Crockett's theme on this first blog. However, that just means the copyright holder will get monetization on that particular video. So it's 2010 and I'm watching some amazing YouTube channels. Angry Video Game Nerd, John Hancock, Gamester81, Pat the Nez Punk, Video Game Geek, and Happy Console Gamer. I think the reason I love these channels so much is because they had a broad selection of game. And let's face it, most of them had big collections, so I could relate. So watching all these channels inspired me to create my own YouTube channel and show the world what I've got. Well, I started on the 14th of October, 2010, and the video you're about to see now was shot on that very day. Blog number one. Hi everyone, just giving an update on what's happening with the games rooms and all that type of thing. This is kind of a blog that I'm starting. At the moment I'm just building a three-screen rig. It's going to be a rig, I haven't got the seat and all that yet. We've got the three PlayStation 3s, I don't know if you can see that, three PlayStation 3s working there, one slim and two normal ones. There's three Xboxes down there, and that was for Forza 3. Yeah, it's something else. It's just when you're sitting in front of those three screens, it's awesome. I'd say it's better than 3D. You've got a big peripheral vision. Oh yeah, that's a Fanatic wheel, and with the pedals. I'm planning to have a big rig, like a real car, full surround sound. And as you know, that's going to take up a lot of space, so it's on with the next project. I'll come and I'll show you another room that I haven't showed really yet. Okay, in here is it's like a storeroom. I have a lot of the stuff I'm going to put on eBay or sell privately to game shops or whatever the case may be. Even some stuff as spares, just in case a copy breaks or a disc snaps, and it has happened. Just some N64 stuff, N64 consoles, some Jap stuff. Just really, really weird stuff. PlayStation, just don't know if you can see, it's here. For example, got some Fighting Vipers here. Got sealed and, yeah, just on Saturn. I just got heaps of this stuff, so I've got to start getting rid of it. Just sort of show you this games room, what it's like. It's pretty tight in here. Anyway, I'll now show you the last thing I wanted to show you, which I'm going to keep vlogging, probably do every couple of weeks, just to show you how I'm going. Okay, just stepping into the dining room, I'll show you what I have to show you. That's going to my backyard. And at the back here, I've got two big trees. Pretty bright, nice day actually. And those big trees, that's basically the back of my house. Because I've ran out of room and I want to have a lot more my games all in the one room, such as my games room and the storeroom, and have all the three screens and all that type of stuff. I'm going to build a big 8 meter by 10 meter games room here. And just on the left of me, that's the garage where all the arcades belong. Just giving a vlog on how it's all turning out. Well, hasn't done much yet, but as you can see, this is the land that's going to be on, and hopefully in a few weeks we'll start to see those trees being removed and a concrete foundation. Anyway, until the next episode, bye for now.